Holy Bible, Second Book of Peter, Chapter 3, Verse 2. So that you may keep in mind the words of the holy prophets in the past, and the law of the Lord and Saviour which was given to you by his apostles.